Our goal is not to win a national championship. We don't even talk about that. We don't talk about it. We talk about Big Ten championship. You will not hear. I don't want your coaches talk about it. You're not going to hear that. You take care of your responsibility, become a great player, you're a legend at a place like Ohio State.
Michigan's been constantly focusing on is that everyday improvement. You know, Harbaugh talks about 1% a day, and if you do that for 30 days, you've 30% improved. And I think they bought into that added so that it really doesn't matter who that opponent's going to be. Is Michigan going to be the best team Michigan can be at that time that they play that next opponent?